you wanna get naked, don't you? Yeah. You wanna get butt naked, don't you?
Yeah, she does.
Come on up on the stage and get butt naked. No one will laugh at you. Butt naked, baby.
For every piece of clothing you take off, I'll take off one too, yeah.
Butt naked, yeah.
This is gonna butt be naked, interesting.
Yeah. Butt naked, yeah.
Butt naked, baby.
Oh, shit. I can't even think of anything to say. I'm so distracted. You're just tugging at your sleeves, but it's working. This girl's into it. Hey, you're drunk and kind of horny. Why don't you get naked?
Yeah.
Butt naked. Butt naked. This is not gonna work. Butt naked. We've never even seen boobs at any of our shows. Does anyone even want to flash any boobs or anything? No. This set, and they're gonna sell it right afterwards. And we had to choose a category, and they had all these categories like indie rock and fucking pop, indie emo rock
emo.
And J rock and all this fucking kind of shit. And we chose sex jam.
Yeah, sex jam.
And now you know why. Cause all we want to do is make one album that you can just pop in to make love to, and we'll put subliminal messages like, tell him his penis is big, tell him her titties are fine, you know.
Tell him his penis is big.
This has gone too far, or at least far enough. We're gonna pretend to play one last song. Now, come on! This is seeming to become a common theme in Nice Peter shows, and I'm not happy about it, but I can't. Polly, come on.
I'm engaged, sorry.
It's nothing that pretty to look at. I'm pretty much just a skinny, like, kind of Russian hairy dude, but, you know, this is what I got for you. And so, where's it? Heather, thank you very much for the boobs and embarrassing me publicly. All right, we're going to play the last song, and then we're going to pretend to be done, and then hopefully...